Tonight, a Dream Factory success story. Andy Holt was a sick little boy 20 years ago when the Dream Factory made his dream come true. Now he is very successful and loves making people happy. Andy Holt was 5 years old and probably never any happier than he was that cold February evening when we delivered his dream, a battery-powered Jeep. And today, 20 years later, he remembers.
Well, I remember the Jeep, and it's funny to me now because I drive a Jeep, and in the video I was wearing a Tiger's jacket, and I did end up going to Mizzou, so I still have Tiger paraphernalia at home.
There was no stopping him that night years ago as Andy showed off with his new Jeep, and as he went through cancer treatment, it became a big help to him.
The thing it did was it really helped me get outside, and there was a long stretch there when I was going through chemo, and I, you know, wouldn't get off the couch. I couldn't move. I didn't want to do anything. But the Jeep really helped me get outside.
Andy operates his own business these days, providing DJ service for weddings and other family, civic, and community events.
And it's a lot of fun to be involved when people have their, you know, special day. It's great to be there and be the one kind of helping to make it happen. And, you know, I get to celebrate a little too.
Andy tells me he also has a full-time job at KCPNL, and his Kansas City DJ wedding business is very successful and is about to get a whole lot busier.
It's wedding season, so it's starting to crack down, and most of the Saturdays are booked, so it's going to be busy season now.
And that's good for you.
Oh, it's great. It's awesome.
Just about as awesome as that night in February, more than 20 years ago, a Dream Factory success story.